What's going on, guys? Squirrel here, and I'm back with another episode of our Be a Pro with our goalie, the Squirrel. And we have played two games, but I think I might have accidentally simulated one because we've played three games, and I've only made one other episode of the regular season playing. There's only one game in there, so I must have simmed the two because I played the first one and I simmed two. So, I must have played this game against Detroit if we won, because I have two games played and two wins. So, and I've only played one. So, one of them, I had to play that Detroit game and didn't realize it. But, with that being said, it looks like we're the starter. We are 2-0, and then, I don't know if it's Craig Anderson, but he is 0-1. So we are, if we're the starter, that would be amazing. Let's see. Chris Kelly is still in the game. Wow. Left wing grinder. What? He's not a grinder. Wow. Alright. There's goalie. Oh, there's goalie. Yeah, Craig Anderson's down here. Alright. He's 87. He's 35. We're 20. Alright. So it looks like with the starter, we're going to be playing three games to him playing one. But yeah, let's play this game against Arizona. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe on this video. It'll really help us out. Also, comment what games we should play. Also, go on Kyan's videos and comment what games he should play on the PC. And, yeah, hopefully we can get some good comments, get some feedback. It really does help us out. There's a couple of you guys commenting on videos already, and they've been telling us what to do. It's really helping out. But, yeah, let's do it. Let's do it. Come on. Let's have a good game.
The first possession of the game. Ottawa's coming off a win. They're looking to continue their success here tonight, but they'll have their work cut out for them.
Go for now.
Now it's
nice.
Directed to Torres. Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. Forcing the goalie to crane left and then right.
Oh, nice. We get a power play.
The Coyotes are boxed for 2 minutes. The call is slashing. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Richardson's got it on his stick, trying to get it out of there.
Comes back here. Yeah, nice.
Goaltender comes out. He's got the puck on that big blade.
Oh, wait. Nobody picked that up. Wow.
Gathered in by Brassard. Loose puck. The defense got in the way there.
There you go.
Dumped into the opposite corner by Brassard. Just a good rub out there.
Nice.
Angle to MacArthur. Sets up Shaw.
Played up front
to MacArthur.
Oh, nice.
Oh, it's very important if he can get that out.
The Senators are letting it back
through the defensive end. Looking to Stone.
Right.
Still has control through center. The Coyotes have killed off the penalty. Penalty box is empty for them. Arizona's carrying it on through center ice. Thrown in. On to Mathot.
Sorry.
Snapping a pass to Brassard.
Gains
the blue line. And they
thought I made a video for you. I didn't have any. I uploaded them all. And I made a couple more, so I'll pop out a couple videos. One of probably each of the same. Wait, and I'd upload those.
Arizona's accelerating ahead through the neutral zone. Slides it to the point to
save. No, come on, let me get that. Thank you.
Held there for a face-off coming up.
Man, I don't know how I didn't get that right off the bat. I don't even know why I laid it down, but it was just a simple shot. Oh, because it kind of went behind me. But it was laying here, and who is this? CeCe didn't want to pick it up. He could have saw it right there. Waited for me to get up and grab up my glove. That was... The AI really needs to be better. Like... That's insane.
If there's a shootout
look
tonight,
this.
Doc, there's a pretty good chance of redeem for
I lay down right for no reason, and he can't pick it up. He's right there.
Accurate shot, outstanding on a power play.
Oh, well, that's
when the
right.
game is on the line, there's a pretty good chance he's going to be around the net. Arizona's got another win.
Oh, good save. I need to change my helmet. I think I'll do that at the end of the episode.
Just over 6 minutes
I
played
my
in the
helmet.
Game still waiting for its first goal.
I don't like this backup one. I don't want to be the one with the backup. Oh,
the
that could have been bad. Don't hunt
the Senators carrying on in their own end.
All right, come on.
Chip to Torres.
Come on now, come on.
Goes back deep for it.
Oh, they cleared it.
Cleared out, and that forces them to drop back. The Senators want to generate something up the wing. Pointed to Phaneuf. Broken stick, rotten luck.
Oh, nice.
To Duclair.
Turn it over.
Moving it to Reeder. Slid to Ryan.
There we go. To if you guys are wondering why I always get out of the butterfly where the computer has it, it's because they like to make a lot of dumb passes.
Oh, what a great
and
key.
I've done Be a Pro with goalies before in like older generations, like 15 and 16. And there'd be time for, they'd be taking it out, but they'd pass it back. Like, so there'd be someone in the back by me still. Like, well, on a breakout, right? And there's like they just dump it in, and he passes around the board. There's always someone still by the goalie. They always try to pass it back to that dude, and they always miss. And you never realize it, and they put it on net, like they pass it right to you. And you don't realize it, and it goes right between
Ottawa's
you, or like, and you don't go to the
won.
Butterfly.
Lots
and
of time
I've given up so many overtime goals like that,
game,
and
course,
I always go into the butterfly
to
now. Every time I get it, I go into the butterfly just in case.
Gets in. What'll he do? Back near the blue line to Shen.
Oh, good save. I'm not gonna know.
Pass just goes wide.
All right.
That puck's loose. Not too well hit. Pass attempted at Sue.
There we go.
Slides
oh,
it to the point
shoot.
To Verbata.
He's shoot it. Verbata, good save.
There. Didn't look like he had
I should have slid over
that,
a little bit more.
And he made it tough. You talk
oh,
about
no, get that out.
The angle. Perfectly
we'll hug the post. There we go. There we go.
In the corner now to Verbata. Skates out with it. Dishes it back to
can't
Murphy.
That,
big shot from the point.
Oh,
it's
dude.
Blocked.
There you go, boys. Get it out. Come on. Hey.
And he gains the zone. Good place to shoot from, and he
bad
does.
Shot.
Loose puck knocked away by Kelly. Good quick poke check there. And possession now on the pickup by Kelly.
Oh, nice try. Let's go fight Mike Smith.
Hangs on to that, and we have a goalie way out of his crease here, headed to the
here
other end.
I think he might be looking for the opposing goaltender to maybe get a little dirty.
I also want to get a lot of fights this in the year. I want to fight every goalie in the NHL. That's what I want. Oh man, Mike Smith is tough. Oh.
Down he goes on the 10
I just got wrecked.
System. It's an easy call.
Mike
There's
Smith
nobody in here that wasn't entertained by that fight.
All right, that's right though. I don't think we got any shit for the penalty, did we? Nah. All right. I have been skating the puck, dude.
Four.
We have not won a single face-off.
Arizona's prevailed on another face-off.
What the fuck?
Arizona penalty to number 41. Laid on to Richardson.
That is so bad.
Time to the penalty. Pinned to the glass. Nice job. Straight
oh, no. Don't watch that cross crease.
Pointed to Shen.
Where is it? There it is.
Marched narrowly inside.
Shit. Don't shoot that. Don't shoot that.
Fires.
Good save.
Save.
Nice save. All right.
On to Stone.
Man, Craig Anderson must have been playing really bad
through the corner.
For him not to be starting these games.
Got it in his own end. That's completed right. Up the wing, the Juris.
He's gonna come in and pass right up the middle. No, good save! No!
And they've tied the game.
Oh man, I left that big rebound out. Oh, I could have had that. Alright. That's all right. That's only one. We're still playing good. What's our save percent? 56. Yeah, we're still doing good. We're still on pace for 90 save percentage.
Pitching it to Dome.
I think we have like a 2.5 old goals allowed average and .894 save percentage, I think. Oh, nice, we got a power play. Alright. And take the lead again. Man, I can't believe I didn't get that rebound. I knew he shot it, and I knew it was either going to hit off me or that dude that was standing in front of me and go to that guy. So I purposely kind of like went to that side. I slid that way. But when I slid, the puck came to me, so I kicked my pad out instead. And it went right back to his stick, and I couldn't get back over. Ah. That is so sad. Alright, that's alright. We're still playing good. Hopefully we can still get a W. I kind of want to win the Vezina. Now that I see that we're playing well and, like, we can sim and get a win still, I'm thinking we win the Vezina. Nice! Bobby Ryan, way to stick with it. The same shit just happened to him. He kicked it right back to our guy, and he buried it. Alright. Dude, we could lead the Senators to a deep playoff run. This could be the year. We go to a deep playoff run, man. Become a starter in the playoffs offsides. Thank you. Become the starter in the playoffs. That would be amazing. Hey, we finally won some faceoffs. Pitching this one to Donnie. Oh, pick yourself up after that one. That is a big hit. Look at that turnover. Oh no. What's next? That was close. Good stick down on so was that. So oh my god. Where is it? There we go. Alright. End of the first. Alright, so 2-1 at the end of the first. That ain't bad. With a 56% save, 59 positioning, and 65 team play. So we have 6 saves on 7 shots, and he has 4 saves on 6 shots. Time on attack. Well, the time on attack is really low. Passing, they're better. Penalty minutes, we have less minutes. Power play. Oh, no, we have more. No, they have more penalties. Yeah. They have a lot more face-offs, too. But alright. Time for the same period. And now, if we're the starter, I don't know if we're going to play every game, because that'll be a long episode or series. But we might. That'd be cool, because then we could win the Vezina. Win the Conn Smythe, too. That would be kind of cool. Take it to the Stanley Cup, win it first year. That we really become like an 84 or 85 at the end of the year.
Good face-off win.
Come the next like Carey Price, Brendan Holt beast. I kind of want my playing style to be like Brendan Holtby. So I like how he plays. It's like he plays up front and he gets physical. Give me that. Nice. We'll look that up. Oh no. Alright. And he's not afraid to like go dive down and get a puck. Neither is like Devin Dubnyk or like Carey Price, like top elite goaltenders. Oh my god, that could have been really bad. I don't know. If I could choose any goaltender to have my playing style after, it would be probably Brendan Holtby. Yeah. He's a great goalie. He deserves a Stanley Cup. And I think this could be the year that the Capitals do it. This in the next 5 years, the Capitals, they have to win a Stanley Cup or that Ovechkin in that era is over for them. Oh, what a bad... Good save! All right. We take that breakaway away. Way to stay with them. All right. Let's go.
Got it right back. Good poke check by Ekman.
Come on now. There we go.
The Coyotes are looking to make a play out of their own zone. Moves into the corner.
Ooh, now it's collected there. To Brassard. Right.
Good work with the stick.
Dumped in.
That one comes back. Goalie's allowed to handle this puck, and he does.
Alright. Pressing on with it. That should get our team play up.
Pointed to CC. No completion.
Oh, way to keep it. Snipe one. Oh, off the post. Oh yeah, rebound.
Goalie's one of the six guys on the ice. He can pass. He did that.
Alright. Oh, good save. Get over. Give me that. Oh, thank God. All right, we covered it up. That could have been bad. We were really far out of the net. I got to care my shit. Oh. All right.
And down to Dome. Good intercept.
There you go. All right.
Looking to kneel.
Go. Nice.
Keeps it going behind the goalie.
Nice. Snipe it.
Shot.
Oh, good save, Mike Smith.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Here we go.
Good.
For a pass across. Oh, thank God. That probably would have gone in. I don't think I would have gone for enough time. Good block.
And he picks it up. Scrum over. Puck kicked. Moves behind the net. Shoots one.
Oh, man. Rebound?
Just threw it into his
That was just floating in front of the net.
Laid on to Ryan. Shoots. Flexed out that pad and got it.
We're fighting again.
There are a few ways to stop the momentum against you. That's one way. Cover up and reset.
My bad, boys. I unplugged my mic by accident. I was trying to unplug my controller charging cord, and I grabbed the mic cord instead. But that's alright. We're still up. We're doing good. Let's keep playing well. If we can keep playing with, like, one goal allowed, one, two goals allowed a game, we can win the Vezina. That's the ultimate goal for this year, is to win the Vezina. Screw the cup, win the Vezina in our rookie year.
To Weidman.
And win rookie of the year. That'd be cool.
On to Torres.
Oh, there you go. Nice. Oh, man.
Seems like he was back on front.
Oh, what a turnover. Watch that, man. All right. Hoffman. Snipe one. Oh. All right. Here we go. Dude, I absolutely hate getting beat 5-hole. I'd rather get beat anywhere but 5-hole. Nice save. Come on, don't let... Stay on that post. There we go. Get up now.
All right.
Way to stay with them. Wait, from not to be able to cut the post. All right, here we go. I don't know if I saved that one, that backhand shot with my blocker, or if it hit the post. To me, it looked like it hit the post, but it said a blocker save. Oh man, how do I do that? Oh, nice. Okay, that can come in helpful. Datsuk, oh. You knew Datsuk was going to snipe that if he got that.
Back near the blue line to
Good block. Good block. Get it out.
Final minute of the second period.
There you go. Come on. Alright.
He gains the zone. No completion on that pass. Thanks to the stick.
He's coming right back up. Let's get to that.
Picks it up in his own end.
Oh well. I gotta start learning to use this more. This is really helpful. Let's hit you across the ice quick. Alright, end of two. Still playing good, have some big saves, good positioning. I want to hope our team plays 67. Alright, let's finish the game strong. Let's finish this game strong. Come on.
Lifted up the middle to Hoffman. Pass attempt to Domi.
Here we go.
The Coyotes look to make a difference up the wing.
Don't come in the edge. Don't come short side.
Ekman Larson.
Push the puck. There we go.
Heads along the boards. Onside. Nabbed by Hoffman. That's a good solid poke check. Arizona's in their own end, continuing on.
Alright.
To Domi.
Keeps it going back short behind side. The net. I'm just giving him that short side. Oh my God. Alright.
Keeps it going. Let's through go. The neutral zone.
That could have been bad. Oh, nice! What a tip! That's three. Let's go. And we are playing. playing so great, here, Doc. I'm not sure if that great hockey right now.
Let's go down the Ray and
the
see
Senators,
what
man, this could be their year. Their deep playoff year. As well. You're going to see on the replay that the goaltender's fighting. You know,
if I can choose any team I want to play in the playoffs, right, and if I can choose our seed, I want to choose us being a second seed going against the Montreal Canadiens as a third seed. And first seed, I'd like to see either Boston, Florida, or Tampa. One of those three teams can be the first seed, and then I want to be second seed. Second seed always does something good. So the first seeds, but second seeds at least do something good. But then, if I can choose our playoff matchups, I want to go with the Canadiens first, and then the first seed team, and then whoever made it from the other side. The final matchup doesn't matter. Oh, good save! What a save with the glove! Ooh, what a save, man. Way to stick with them. I don't even know how I made that save. Look at this.
Oh,
man, Brandon Holpe style. Grab that. What a save. He must be pissed off. My God, we are playing great, boys. I see why the coach put us a starter. Good save on that tip. Oh, don't give him short side. No! No, 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 no. No! Did I just get beat 5-0? I think he just put that 5-hole, man. I was sliding everywhere. Sliding back. I thought the puck was over. Where did I just get beat? I just got beat 5-hole, didn't I? Oh, I got beat right over my pad. Oh, that's alright. That's alright. We're still up. We're still up by one. We gotta keep playing smart now. Watch our saves. 59. Shit. Alright. I wanna get our saves up, so we have to go into overtime to do it. I'll be alright, but we gotta get like a 90. I want at least an 80 save percentage.
He's in on an onside play.
I gotta start saying the butterfly instead of sliding over so much. Oh, good save. I knew he was gonna shoot that glove. I knew it. I always shoot that glove right there. So, man. Alright, look at that, dude. Who is that? I don't know who that is.
That's such a quick shot. He's able to get his
glove. I knew he was gonna shoot the glove.
The shooter is just shaking his head. He can't believe it didn't go in.
Just good save. Face-offs. Wow, we came back in the face-off. 11-8. 12-8. Man, they're going to set something up here. I know it. I knew it. I knew they were going to do something. Good save.
Directing that one to Stone.
All right. Good thing that did not go in. We saw it. We knew they were going to do something. Played farther out in the net. Just get into the top of the crease. Oh, right across. Oh, no, he's going back. Oh, we just got a penalty. Oh, no. We seriously just got a penalty. Oh, wow. That could have done a lot of different things. There's like four deflects. Good save. Good save, man. I knew it. He's going to shoot that glove. All right. What a save. Way to get your glove up, man. Alright.
Back in the era of wood stick,
Stone, take a
really
slashing penalty here. Man, alright. Come on, man. We cannot lose this lead. We got 9 minutes left. Let's kill this penalty.
Let's see if it's
come on.
Power play goal number one.
They're going to set some of the one-timers on both sides, so watch for that. We got one-timers at one of the points. They got one-timers on one side. I'm right there. I'm right there. Give me that. All right.
Covered, whistle blown. Tampa Bay's next.
We're doing good. Who we got Tampa, Vancouver, and then Calgary.
There's never a time
so we got the Canadian team. They're going out west in Canada.
If they're going to come out with a win in this.
All right.
Strong play on that faceoff.
Nice.
Strong to hold that other guy off.
All right.
And the loose puck regathered by Stone.
Here we go. Here we go. Here we go.
Arizona's looking to head man.
Oh, I don't think he's gonna pass that. Shen
chooses the corner. Turn the shot on.
Ooh, thank God. I thought he was gonna try and shoot that blocker. I'll cover that.
Oh,
sliding over to my blocker side. Good thing he missed the net. He probably would have scored.
When you're on a hot streak that lasts this long,
everybody we're playing good. Come on, Carlson. Get the puck. Win this faceoff, dude. I don't know who's taking the faceoff. Oh no, what a play.
And that clears the puck. Oh, man. Good job. Way to get in front of that pass. All right.
Gets in and he'll look over his options. No luck getting through.
No! He put it back, blocker. Fuck. I thought he was going to try and shoot that glove. I slid over to the glove side. And he put it blocker. And Martin Hanzel gets his second goal of the night. All right. Oh, man, look at this. I thought he was going to shoot it back glove side, and he puts it blocker. Oh, man. All right, we got to win this game. Come on, boys. Come on. We're playing good still. We're making some saves. Oh, no. Oh, good save. I think that hit might have hit the side of the net or the post, actually. Go watch the one-timer out. No one-timer over here. Alright, there we go. Come on. Oh, there you go. Shoot it. Oh, what a save. Yo, I got that. I can shit. No, I can't. Never mind. I didn't realize they had a dude coming right behind him. Shit. And he turns it over. This is going to be bad. I can feel it. Ooh, get over there. Oh, that's a penalty. That's a penalty. Yeah, let's go to the bench. Let's go to the bench. Come on.
Up the wing skating with it now.
Nice. Alright, we got a power play, boys. Right here. Get a goal on this power play, and we can take the lead. What a bad time to take a penalty for them. Oh, what a bad slash. Alright, boys. Get a goal. We're 1-for-2 tonight. All you gotta do is just get a goal. Oh, get the rebound. Don't get a slashing penalty. Skate to that. I will get there before there. No, I won't. Shit. Alright. Don't turn it over. There you go. Go. Come on. There you go. Do something.
And he's held up and pinned.
Nice! Score! Rebound! Oh, man. Oh. That could have been good. There you go. Do something with it, boys. Come on now. Oh! We're setting those one tees up. I like it. Oh, no. Keep it in. Cleared it. I'll wait for that back here. He'll come to me. Oh, wow. No, okay. No, no. The Coyotes the penalty's over, kick. Boys. We still got the momentum. Look at that. Go Stone. Orion. Oh, good shot. Oh, almost went 5-hole. All right. Come on now.
We have a winner.
There you go. Snipe it.
Just inside the line to CC.
Oh, don't give him that. Keep it in. Nice. Shoot it. I'll get a rebound.
Has it picked up?
Fuck, I really don't want to give him a bullshit goal here and lose it.
Slid to Domi.
Oh, good save. Around to the corner. Oh, man, that could have been bad. Okay, we got to watch these passes. Oh, my God, dude. Come on, boys. Don't let me down here. Play good defense right from that. Nice, CC, good job. Oh, no. Oh, no, watch out. No way! Oh my God! You cannot count that. That was way over the crossbar, bro. I swear to God, I was so far out of my net, too. Look at me, way out of my net. Oh, man. Look at this dude. Look how high his stick is. I swear to God, that's over the crossbar. You cannot call that a goal, bro. Wait, when does he hit it? Oh, dude. That's going to be close.
And we will too.
Yes! They didn't call it a goal. All right.
At the end of their game day workouts.
All right. Here comes we need to just stay in the net.
Of the whole season.
Oh, man.
Play to be made now.
Come on, get
Stone.
It out. Don't turn it over. God damn it. Oh, no.
Good place to shoot from.
Good block. Come on, get it out. Go. Go! You guys got 20 seconds.
It's an onside play.
Oh, man. Come on. There you go. Come on. Set it up. Fuck. You give him another chance.
Great stick.
Get it out. Go. Boys, we're getting our first OT game. There you go. No! saw that chance right at the end. He could have won it. Don't you feel stupid? Oh, man. I'm so glad that third or that goal, that tip went in, they called that off. That could have been really bad. But we're all right. We're going to overtime. Overtime is scary. There's a lot of one-timers and, like, good breakaway chances. So, hoping we can end it early, just like a snipe. Bottom corner or top corner and just end it. Right here. Carlson's going to keep the puck. Look at that. There it is. Shoot it, somebody. Somebody shoot. Oh, good save. All right. What do they got in overtime? Dodge Suk. Don't do some crazy Dodge Suk move and beat me. Oh, see, look at that. Go! Carlson! Carlson! Come on! No way! You literally had nobody coming for you. All you had to do was deke him out and score. Oh, man. Find an OT. Find an OT. Here we go. Come on. What's up, buddy? Damn it. Oh, man. I can't believe he didn't score on that breakaway. He must feel dumb. Snipe one. Come on now. Fuck. Oh, no. Ekman Larson. He's going to win it for him. Right here, he's going to win it for him. Good save! What a save! Go, Turris! Oh, Ekman Larson gets beat. He got passed. Go! No, my God! What was that? He just, like, jumped on the boards. Oh, dude, this game. There it is! Yes! All right, we win it, boys. Dion Phaneuf. I think that was Phaneuf, right? All right, boys. So far, we are still undefeated. We win this one in OT. We had a good glove save on a breakaway to keep us alive. Oh, man. What a game. What a game. Let's take a look at this. What a pass. Good shot. Look at the crowd go crazy. All right, man. This could be the Senators' year, dude. I'm telling you, this could be the Senators' year. That's right. Let's see, where am I? I don't see me. I see the other. I see Anderson, but I don't see me. But, oh, man, that goal. All right, we let in three goals, but we are 3-0, boys. We are undefeated. How long can we keep this up? I'm so glad that they counted that off. We would have. Oh, man, that would have been real bad. But we take it in overtime. They do get a point, but that's alright. But we're playing phenomenal in net. Saves, we did a pretty shitty job. When do we have a D+? Did we have a bad preseason game? Huh. And then we had a B. We have great positioning and team play. We're getting up there. But we need to work on our saves. We need to work on our saves a lot. We need to get that up. But we are playing great. Absolutely great. I want to take a look at these stats. And I'm going to change the mask as well. How many shots did they have? They had 19 shots. We had 16 saves on 19 shots. We had 26. Man. That's alright. We are playing great hockey still. Alright. We are 3-1. We have all of our victories. Look at that. Games played, 3. 55 saves. An 8.73 save percentage. That's not great, but that's not bad. A 2.62 goals allowed. That's not great, but that's not bad either. I want to get that down to like a 2.0 or a 2.1. Or maybe like a 1.9 would be cool. Or like something low. Maybe like a 2.2. But that's 2.62. That's high. We got to get that down. Shutouts, none. We're still waiting for that sure shutout, but that's alright. So, let's do our helmet equipment. After this, I'm going to end the video so it's not too long. Mask. Mask type. Team mask. We have the AHL mask. We don't even have the NHL mask. NHL. Boston Bruins. Ottawa's like right here, isn't it? Somewhere around here. Oh, yeah, right there. See. That one's cool. That one is cool. That one's alright. That one's gay. I'll take this one. I like this one. So, boys, we got a Ottawa Senators mask. We are staying in the NHL. We are playing great, great hockey. I think I'm going to do a double upload on this one because it's got a lot of views recently. And I'm enjoying playing. I'm really enjoying this series. So I'm going to do a double upload today on the Be A Pro with the goalie. And I will do either a right wing Be A Pro or a franchise mode episode. And that's it. I'm going to do a double upload on this. You guys tend to like it. I'm enjoying playing it. So don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe on this video. It'll really help us out. Comment what we should do next. Comment if I should change any of my camera settings or anything to make it look even better. Or if I should change my stance or my goalie stance or a different way to play. But yeah, bro, it's been Squirrel. Thanks for watching. Peace.